All right, we got Chris Laskowski on stage. George, Fernando, and Steve, the super band.
Really? We're already a super band?
So here we go, being in the key of G. Yeah. There's just something about this hotel. Got me wishing I was dead. Gotta get out of New York City. Somewhere I can clear my head. Might be a little too loud. Does that guitar sound okay? Okay. There's just something about this hotel. It's got me wishing I was dead. Gotta get out of New York City, somewhere I can clear my head. Just kicking along the sidewalk. No one looks you in the eye. No one asks you how you're doing. They don't seem to care if you live or if you die. I just got to get me somewhere. Somewhere that I can feel free. Gotta get out of New York City, son. New York City is killing me. Outside of Nashville, still in Nashville, and I was just outside of Nashville. I met the woman of my dream. I sure would like to get to know her. Maybe find out what it means. So tired of all this concrete. I get so tired of all this noise. Gotta get back up in the country. Have a couple drinks with the good old. Just got to get me somewhere. Somewhere that I can feel free. Gotta get out of New York City. Got to. get me somewhere. Somewhere like Brevard County. Gotta get out of New York City. New York City is killing me. I don't know how that sounded, but it, yeah, okay. Okay. Let's see here. It's a little different playing or singing into a microphone. It's a little different singing into a microphone. I don't have any practice. C, I believe. D7. Yes, I gotta go back to the island. Shrimp boats tie up to the pilot. Give me oysters and beer for dinner every day of the year. And I feel fine. Yes, I feel fine. Yes, I wanna be there. Wanna go back down and get high to see there. With a tin cup for a chalice, fill it up with red wine. I'm chewing on a honeysuckle vine. Well, now the sun, it goes sliding across the water. Sailboats, they go searching for the breeze. Salt air, it ain't fit. Gonna stick right to your skin to make you feel fine. Makes you feel fine. Yes, I wanna be there. Wanna go back down and alive beside the sea there. With a tin cup full of chalice, fill it up with good red wine. Thank you. time. You heard my strange proposal. So get that packer up and let's move. Yes, I wanna be there for the day. Tries to steal away, I've made up my mind. Let's leave it behind. Fill it up with good red wine. I'm a true heir on a honeysuckle vine. One more. I dig it. Is it okay if I try one more?
Please. Don't try. There's no try.
There's no try. There's only do. There's only do. Do or do not. Okay.
No, step right through it.
So I was a trained American football player for most of my life, and I'm still trying to find out where that fits into the equation of my my vision of society. Now that I'm not playing anymore, I've spent some time coaching the game, so I played for Rockledge High School, graduated from Rockledge High School, and then I played. It's all good, man. It's all good. Spent some time at in Florida Atlantic, and I studied there and played college ball there. Played for the Indianapolis Colts for 2 seasons, and I played for the NFL Europe's Frankfurt Galaxy for a season. And my body's, you know, been through it. You know, my mind's been through it. My soul's been through it. So I was talking to my buddy Josh today about the idea that you know. Our society, you know, we train our youth in many different manners, you know, and how, you know, football was designed initially as a way to train the civilian young man to not grow too accustomed to the luxuries of the Gilded Age, right? The late 19th century when the frontier was defeated. There was no more wild land, right? The natives were, you know, all but defeated east of the Mississippi. And so how do we train our youth? And Josh and I were having a conversation today with an old guy that graduated from Coco probably in 80, not that old, but 70, 78, 79. And he's talking about his playing days like it was yesterday, you know? And the passion and the And I dare I say violence that was in his eyes when he communicated this game, and the violence doesn't make any sense to me anymore. You know, the play makes sense, the fun makes sense, the intensity makes sense, but not the violence. And so, you know, learning how to play it without violence, but still play it with intensity has been a dance. You know, it's been a heck of a dance. So I do believe that. That war is still a reality in our society today, but I see a day when it's not, you know, when we can truly
look eye to eye with our quote unquote enemy and find common ground. And so this is a song called Within You. It's from Ray LaMontagne, and it's got a very kind of a serenade. He keeps within. I believe it's the key of G as well. It's D A minor G, but it's just it has a, if you want to sing it all, I don't know if anybody's sing, but da 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 da. I'll see if I can. Yeah. So.
Yeah. answer is within all of us. Yeah, is not the answer. The answer is within. Love, 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 love. The answer is within you.